So today we'll be making one of the most famous Indian breads, that is naan, which is famous all across the world. We have taken some flour in a bowl, and to that I'll add a little bit of butter, little bit of salt, some baking soda. So ye jo naan ki recipe main bana rahi hoon, we're not kneading it with water. Instead, hum log isme milk mix kar rahe hain. So it will become much more softer, and some curd. Now make a nice dough out of it. We have to make a soft dough before we leave it to rest. The dough is almost ready, nice and soft. Now what we'll do is, we'll put a muslin cloth on top and set it aside for 4 to 5 hours. Now since we added the baking soda in it, we need to make sure that it's well rested so that our naan becomes soft. Now that the dough is well rested, we'll go ahead and take off the muslin cloth. So humne yahan pe thoda sa oil liya hai and we've spread it across the rolling base. And ab hum apne dough ki choti choti balls banayenge. Now again, naan ka necessarily koi shape nahi hota. So you don't have to roll it exactly circle mein. To hum thoda oblong shape denge usko. Put it on the rolling base. As you can see, I've made an oblong shape. And our naan is ready. So now we'll take some kalonji seeds. And usko aap ऐसे स्प्रेड कर दीजिए नान पे, थोड़ा सा ऐसे प्रेस कर दीजिए सो दैट वो अच्छे से स्टिक हो जाए. एंड देन अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ कोरिएंडर. सो आवर नान इज रेडी नाउ. वील गो अहेड एंड बेक इट इन द तंदूर. सो नाउ वील प्लेस द नान ऑन द ट्री ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक तंदूर and put it inside. Now we'll ensure that we keep checking the naan in the electric tandoor. The moment we achieve a slight golden color on top, that's when we know the naan is ready to be removed out of the tandoor. Naan can be enjoyed with any kind of curry dishes, kebabs, and anything of your choice. So go ahead and enjoy the same.